Pinky Tiwari from iSolutions Technology Private Limited. We are manufacturing company of smart classroom solution. We are working since 2010 from plot number 506 Udyog Vihar Phase 5 Gurugram, Haryana. Right now I am presenting my smart classroom solution with the interactive board, short circuit projector, all-in-one PC and green chalkboard. Here I am giving you the first solution. Like you can use the chalk, you can use interactive board with a finger touch. That is 10 touch technology. You can use whiteboard eraser marker at the time of power cut. So at any instance, your classroom will not going to die. It will work every time. This is our all-in-one PTD. This is a beautiful machine, sleek machine with a powerful cabinet. This one is, I have given a powerful controller to control voice, mic and features for power on, power off. There is a single solution, that is single switching solution and inbuilt speaker with the ports on the top. This is document camera by which you can convert your hard copy into soft copy of digital format. This is 5 megapixel camera. This is laptop style keyboard and mouse. Now let's talk about the hardware of the board. It is a IR technology finger touch board, 10 touch technology. Here you can see there is an LED indicator which means that the board is connected to the PC. If I am touching blue, it will give, if I am touching to the board, it will turn blue and you can see it's working off right here. Now the complete technology lies in the frame. There is nothing on the surface. It is a very rough and tough board. On there are 70 shortcut key on both sides. For the functioning, you just have to touch on the shortcut key and it will start work. Now by default there is a pen you can write in this way, and there is an eraser you can select from the shortcut key also. And here we have given different kind of pages: white page, black page, colored page. In this way, it's colored page. Then single line, double line for various purpose. Then 5 lines and this one. It is showing the number of slides, that is 7 by 7 slides I have selected. If you want to go back to the first slide, just go to the third shortcut key and it will take you to the back page. Fourth shortcut key to the forward of the page and it will automatically add your new page also. Then there is a shortcut key for the full screen mode. Now you want to use the full screen with a different color pen, you just select here from the color palette on the shortcut key and it will give you the desired color. You can see I have taken the different color. Now I want to go back to the editing mode. In this way I'll just go. There is a pen, I'll just write something and focus on vowel. So it will create confusion to the students. So I will take the magical pen and focus, and after a certain time it will vanish. This is a magical pen. I am focusing on vowels. Then I'll just take a new page. You must have seen that I am taking one by one different kind of pages. So what is the point? I want to write on a certain page and if it gets filled, so I have to take a new page? No. We are giving you the shortcut of the robo and you can just rotate it, you can take it down anyway. So it is giving you infinite page. You don't have to go on adding the pages. Now the best feature is that we have given some of the images. There are 12,000 animations images we have given for your reference so that you can show it to the students and give your teaching session a very interesting kind of thing. And this we can give. Now we have given videos also. Like I have recorded some video and I want to show it to the students. In this way you just go, and if I want to teach students something I can write over it and the video is also playing. Okay, now I want to show that, I want to give a comparison. I can just play side by side. Now I want to control, there is a mute button, I will just control the sound. And there is an AI pen also, I'll just show you the AI pen, that is artificial intelligent pen. When I am writing, running and writing, it is giving you a typed format like what I am writing. And this is very beautiful option to go on teaching the students with a free hand and it gets converted into typed format. Then we have given shape recognition also, like a rough diagram, it will get converted to your geometrical shape. Then some of the pre-filled shapes I have given this way, you can see. Then I have given a very powerful maths powerful tool, that is y equal to x, then there are coordinate points. In this way and I'll take it on the screen. Listen. Now we have very much good option, that is periodic table, by which you can just, you don't have to carry huge periodic tables, it is there. And if you want to show to the students a new page, I'll just select a compass and I will draw. And if anything I'm drawing, it is not visible, you just go to the full screen and it is visible here. You can just select from here, this way. Now, I want to go to my desktop to show some of the image I have placed. Like I want to show a book. I don't have to close the software. I just have to open the software and show the book I have taken to the students for the visibility feature. Like there is a, much like there is a light controller in this way. And you can write over your book to show something you want to teach to the students. Now, if I want to place something, I just have to close it and just exit, and I'll go back to my previous version where I was writing. Okay? So if you have any questions, just call us on this number and we are happy to give you the best product with a good quality and good features. 8111. Thank you.